coping. Oh, there's that word again. Popular. Okay, go on in, you guys. Have a good time.
And those are the three errors I found in Star Trek so far. But I'm still looking. You already told me that. I have to go to the bathroom. I'm gonna get some Skittles.
You don't have to tell me everything.
So, how's it going with Richie?
Horrible. He's so lame. He's like a baby.
Ew, really?
Yeah. On the limo right over here, whenever we went around a corner, he went, "Aah!" I'm breaking up with him.
Well, when?
Tonight. I don't want to be stuck with him. I thought it'd be fun and dangerous dating a poor kid like in the movies, but it's not. I hate him.
Well, then I hate him too. Come on.
Brittany? Hey, can I talk to you alone just for a second?
I'll be right back, you guys. My photographer wants to talk to me.
Okay, come on, come on. Listen, now that you don't have to be cool in front of your friends, I wanted to ask you something. I heard a rumor that you wanted to break up with Richie.
It's not a rumor. It's a fact.
But why? I mean, you just got here.
Because he's a baby?
But no, he's not a baby. He's very mature for his age. Okay, I'll give you dork, all right? But you could do worse than a dork like Richie. I mean, he's sweet, and he's smart, and he's tidy, and he could paint your toenails without getting anything, like, on your skin, and the two of you would make beautiful blonde grandkids.
You're gross.
Okay, listen, little girl, you don't even deserve one night with my tidy son, okay? He's too good for you. So why don't you just walk away?
Okay.
No, no, don't walk away, baby. No, no, isn't there a way we can work this out?
Can't believe you.